शिकवा नहीं शुक्राना सीख गए, तेरी संगत में खुद को झुकाना सीख गए। पहले मायूस हो जाते थे कुछ ना मिलने पर, पहले मायूस हो जाते थे कुछ ना मिलने पर, अब तेरी रजा में राजी रहना सीख गए। With these beautiful lines, I will like to speak about the greatest virtue a man should possess, that is gratitude. We are living on this earth, our dwelling, peace of pleasure, warmth and security, where every moment of our life creates a new chapter and redefines and broadens our life story. How many of us are aware of the fact that this life on earth is a great blessing and mercy from our Heavenly Father? Always be thankful for this beautiful dwelling place, rich with opportunities to grow and expand, to create new bonds of sincerity and liveliness. Learn to develop an attitude of gratitude and give thanks for everything that happens to you. For gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. With this, I want to conclude that each and everyone who experiences gratitude are happier, more helpful, and forgiving. If God shuts a door, stop banging on it. Trust whatever is behind it is not meant for you. ईश्वर से कुछ मांगने पर ना मिले तो उससे नाराज ना होना, क्योंकि ईश्वर वो नहीं देता जो आपको अच्छा लगता है, बल्कि वह देता है जो आपके लिए अच्छा होता है। शुभ दिन।